इंग्लिश जूनियर नवंबर 1986। गेट रेडी स्टार्ट। आई एम थैंकफुल टू द ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स ऑफ दिस हाउस फॉर द वेरियस सजेशंस दे हैव मेड इन द कोर्स ऑफ द debate today. I am also thankful to the honorable members for pointing out some of the defects found in this statement. I am new to the job. I may inform the house that I will be careful about the finances of the government. At the same time, I want the members also to be careful about the finances of the state. I say so because we are all interested in the better government of the state. I would like my friends to remember that last year was a bad year for the government of India. We know that the food situation was not satisfactory. The present government came into office at that time. If they had come into office early enough, and if they had presented the budget themselves, the position would have been different. But as you are aware, they had to accept the budget prepared by the previous government as it was. They came into office towards the end of April, so they had very little time to prepare their own budget. In view of this, they could not lay down their own policy. So I want the members to remember the time at which they came into office and the position in the state also. At that time, in the matter of food and cloth, I was myself worried when the previous government took office. I did not know how they are going to solve the food problem, but I will be failing in my duty if I do not pay my own tribute to the previous ministry for the way in which they dealt with the food situation. So the situation was not good. In the circumstances, the government had to take necessary steps to save the people from danger. At this must be borne in mind before the members point out why this expenditure was not included at the time of last budget. I do not want to go into the questions that were raised in the course of the discussions. There was sufficient time to discuss the policy of the government when the original budget was presented. I can only say that all the suggestions made will be borne in mind by the government and implemented from time to time. Letter dated 3rd July 1980 from Devan and Company, Bombay, 2 Thiru, K. Raman, Madras. Dear Sir, we have already received your letter in regard to the goods ordered by you last month. We are sorry that you have stated in your recent letter that you have not yet received the goods. This is the first time when we have received such a letter from our customers. We have no doubt that you will not find fault with us for the delay in this matter. If you are aware of the reasons for it, first, there was a strike by the worker for some time. Secondly, we are sorry to inform you that some of the workers could not attend to the work on account of illness, so the work could not be completed in time. Now the workers have come back to work and hope to send the goods before the end of this month. Yours faithfully, Manager.